Hi everybody, Levi Powell here with the Digital Ag team at Iowa State University. We're out here today in the field scouting some of our corn that's just coming up. We planted this corn a couple weeks ago. It's been pretty cold and we finally got a rain. We've been really dry here in central Iowa. So we've got crops that are starting to merge. So we're back out in the field scouting. We're trying to take advantage of some of those planter metrics that we discussed in our previous video that were logged on our iPad. So we can come out here in the field and start to look at some of the things that we noticed from the planter data and how that's affecting the emerging crop. So we brought the iPad with us out here in the field as we're walking around looking at the crop. We've got a couple spots that we wanted to highlight for you here today that you can just, things you can pick up on your planter data, whether it's Precision or Ag Leader or Deer. They've all got this stuff available to you. If it's on the iPad, it's super handy to come out here into the field. The scouting portion of this actually shows you as you're walking around in the field in relation to the data from the planter, and so you can actually see where you're at here, the blue dot on the screen. And so we've walked out here to a portion of the field specifically looking at some stuff that we saw on applied downforce and ride quality. So if you see here on the applied downforce, we had a few spikes in applied downforce in this region right here. If we toggle over to ride quality, you can see we had some little blips in ride quality. Row units were bouncing a little bit. Telltale one here is also ground contact. So we also lost a little bit of ground contact, which means those row units hit some kind of hard area underneath or some harder soil. And so they might have bounced a little bit. And so pretty clear to see, we've walked out here to the field to look at these couple spots. And you can see right here, we've got some late emergers coming up in these couple rows here. Most of this is residue from the combine from last fall, and so we had some uneven tillage and some little mounds and stuff here from that residue as it flowed through the field cultivator. The row units bounced over that and we lost some depth. So these guys are coming. They're just coming up now that they got some moisture. They're here, they're still going to grow, but they are going to be behind, and so we are going to lose some yield from that. So we walked over to another portion of the field here, and this was a specific spot that I noticed while I was planting actually. So as we got down to the last part of the field here, we were running low on seed, and so we threw in two different bags of seed into the tanks here just on this last pass to finish out the field. Well, that seed was a slightly different size and we didn't change our vacuum or adjust anything. We just kind of threw it in to plant this last pass out. And this ExactEmerge planter does a really great job, right? We ran 99.5, 99.7 singulation on most of this field. But here on this last pass, you can see our singulation really started to drop off. We've got some skips and some multiples. We dropped off to about a 99, 98.5 singulation here on just this last little bit of the pass as the meter started to run out and transition into this other seed. And you can see that in the field here. We've got some gaps, we've got some doubles. We've got a little skip over there too. And so that singulation is noticeable and starting to show up here in the field. Still will grow really well, still be decent corn, but we will see a little bit of penalty from that, not from taking the time to adjust the machine to account for that change in seed size. So this is just a little bit of an example of how you can use this information and these metrics from your planter to help you diagnose things that you're finding in the field as you're going out to scout emergence and check crops. This data is readily available. You've already paid for it if it's part of your system that you've already got, and so we just encourage you to use that to your advantage and see what you can learn from it this spring.